PEGI 16.
This is not the beginning of the end. It is the first ray of hope, one that we've brought forth.
The counterattack took the Empire by surprise, and the battle seemed to favor the Dominion. But 3 hours into the operation, a lack of experience combined with Imperial counterattacks was jeopardizing the operation. Without access to their most powerful weapon, magic, Rubrum's ground forces suffered severe casualties.
The gears are turning. I must finish this before the thunder sounds.
Fearing an attack, the Kingdom of Concordia began defending the airspace over its territory and that of the Dominion of Rubrum. Concerned the war might spread to other nations, Concordia sought an immediate cessation of hostilities, but was rejected outright by the Dominion of Rubrum.
Glory to the Militesi Empire!
The First Battle of Giudecca waged on along the Rubrum-Concordia border. Rubrum forces maintained the advantage with valiant efforts from its cadet forces. Meanwhile, Rubrum's second force, deployed to the Militesi border, was failing to hold back the Imperial forces, which greatly outnumbered them.
Our Empire recently delivered a crippling blow to Rubrum. These are but the first steps to an even greater goal. We can no longer cling to the old order. Going forward without fear of change is what makes a true citizen of Milites. Countrymen, take up your arms and open the path to a new order.